two-run lead for Akron.
1-2 pitch is lined into center. Ahart on his horse, backing up, looking up. It's over his head. Richardson's going to score. It would appear that Miller's going to truck around behind him. He will score, digging for third and sliding in safely with a triple. Is Eric Samples, who in his second start has made a major impact to tie the game for the Spartans. Done a nice job behind the dish already, and now he hits the gap in left center field. Bumgardner with those long strides, trucking all the way around, and they will send him. Gaither Bumgardner to the plate. It is a stand-up RBI double for Luke Weber, who remains on fire this second weekend of March. 3-2 pitch forthcoming. Here it is. Driven toward left, shallow, and near the line. It's going to land fair. Coming around to score is Weber, and the gentleman who placed that one perfectly slides in at second base. Brandon Patterson able to secure a two-out hit.
And able to retire the runner at first base.
Goes in the books as a sack bunt, and it will be followed up by Weber's RBI single. Bumgardner getting the job done, moving the runner over, and Weber cashing in as Lesh sacrifices him over. And then Weber with the RBI single. And now Richardson drives this one high and deep to left, and this one's gone. Trey Richardson picks up his fourth home run of the year. It's a two-run bomb, and it will give the Spartans a 7-2 advantage. Richardson continuing to kill the baseball in the early going.
RBI number 18 and 19 on the campaign for Richardson as he continues to just absolutely obliterate the baseball.
And then the second error of the game gets him over to third. Ground ball through the hole. Gaither Bumgardner delivers at the plate as well. He drives home the eighth Upstate run of the game. They take a six-run advantage as Lesh comes home to score. Rimbelek waits. Runners lead off every base. 1-2, grounded to second. Samples has it. Underhands it to Greer at the bag, and the ball game is over. Spartans pick up an 8-2 victory. They improved to 10-3 on the season. Double digits in wins for Upstate.